Today's story is... Elvis lives on in our hearts, in his music, and in a trailer park outside Milwaukee.
I'm speechless.
Something gets your eyes here, doesn't it? Pardon?